Hello, welcome to my vlog.
Corey.
Hello everyone, we're back again upon popular demand. I know y'all been missing us. We are going to the beach for spring break. Orange beach or bust!
That's a lot of numbers.
What are the odds you press every single one of them?
Surfboard. Ready for a weekend of fun activities.
You literally said, I'm doing nothing this week except for being a chump.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Weird. I have to pee.
Happy birthday!
Nicki Minaj.
Yeah, I did cut
the heck? Goodness, that's the most. Excuse me.
No.
I'm so excited about that right there.
The homemade pimento cheese.
No, I was looking at the coffee pot.
Is that the? You got 40 degrees in here.
Wonder what it is.
Yeah, it's a kite.
That works out well.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh my God! Oh my! It's a kite.
Oh my!
Toboggan.
Dad's at the beach. Are you having fun, Dad?
Mine's a dragon. Backstory on that, I found it in the closet a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
He could get a cowboy.
It's lob pillow. Nice fan, nice water, nice pills with a mirror. See, she's like, you look good this morning, Marilyn. Dale's over here. He made her turn the fan off in the scene.
I don't sleep under a fan.
Why?
I get choked up.
He brought a toboggan to the beach.
Huh? Yeah, why did you bring the toboggan in the first place?
Because my hand gets cold when I'm sitting under the air conditioner.
You're so whiny.
Like,
she ain't working Space Mountain, but I want her to go. I encourage
Your ass is already way ahead of Dad. She's on the left, he's right there, struggling. He's already walking!
Me and Sam
Dad!
Talking about America, heading to the wow.
Trent, you like the kite?
I love the kite.
What did I tell you? He was gonna come over here and rip it out of your hand. He's gonna like break it trying to sit it above the condo.
This is
what?
That's what you do.
I know.
Oh, careful.
I told that little girl, I was like, I like your bathing suit. It makes you look a mermaid. And she goes, it's not just the bathing suit. Oh.
That's funny.
One day I hope to be as good as mine, as my dad.
I've done nothing to deserve it.
So high! Like, we've never seen a kite that high before. Never, ever, and it's like ever. Never happened.
That's not, wow. I've ever seen a kite kick ever.
Wow.
This is like hot.
Oh no.
But this never happens in Wisconsin, I'm telling you, never.
It's too cold.
No, they don't get that high. They get like that high.
Like
maybe
this.
Like right here. Like, yeah,
never.
This is sick. But
yeah,
that.
Woo!
Talk about.
I'm so confused. It's really weird.
It was so weird.
Oh my gosh!
Why are you going down?
Because I'm
because you got tired of flying. What we might have done if we had entered and won.
If this were the case, why is it a conversation?
Wow, what do you...
Beach life!
Oh, wait, hit me on a shot right now.
Just the beach life here. Never leave him.
Dale.
Lighten your candle.
He's blowing up the toaster. Oh, that smoke alarm is gonna go off. Bad idea. Dale.
Dad, are you ready for another relaxing day at the beach?
We gotta get out there.
I'm decompressing.
From what?
My job. What I go through to give you the standard of living that you deserve and require.
You not decompress yesterday?
Well, I'm finishing it up today.
Okay. Stop making fun of me. Are you getting Ann Trenton? Why?
My dad wants to do that one.
Are you afraid of sharks? Let's go.
We're going to the sandbar. I'm gonna be cool. Look like y'all are decompressing. Dad? What are you doing? Why don't you go out on the beach and do that? Nothing like a game of 20 questions and while in the shower.
Is it hairbrush?
No.
I brought hair with me.
I think I brought one.
Is it a toothbrush?
3 points.
I got 3 points.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Since 2015.
We're going crabbing. What if they pinch me?
Oh man, I don't like walking in this sand.
I am Moana! And that is the third family to walk by and tell us they've seen crabs, and we have
We've
not seen one.
Zero.
We must be awful.
Chumps.
King crab.
Yes!
Well, I didn't catch anything. But
I didn't either.
I was more of a mentor than I was
a... Amy? What are you doing?
A groom in Texas.
Nice.
Yeehaw.
You have a groom in Texas.
Yeehaw.
That is good. So
Kitty, you're my human shield. Come here.
No. You like birds. We like the birds, Amy.
Escape room.
room and we're going to have so much fun.
Amy, do you think we're going to escape?
I have complete confidence in my abilities.
I have confidence too because Auburn beat UNC by 17 points.
For sure. Did we win?
No. Do you want it with a K or with a C?
Yes.
Man, that was crazy. I'm so glad we escaped.
This is Norman Bates' blanket. Two, we escape with our lives and a blanket. Me!
My booty's just a bash.
Okay. And
yeah, I did that.
What?
No! Someone drew a Cooper on the back.
Michael!
Who did that? Take 2 seconds!
Get out of the car and wipe it off!
We need to
leave! You gonna wipe the Cooper
off
your car!
Ow! You're hurting my stomach!
Oh my gosh!
Thank goodness!
Okay, let's leave!
Me like you.
Full Narnia, and for Aslan.